Mtazamaji, waziri wa uchukuzi Kipchumba Murkomen ametoa wito wa nyongeza ya bajeti kwenye wizara hiyo ili kuiwezesha kukarabati miundo msingi ambayo imeharibiwa na mafuriko. Waziri Murkomen alizungumza wakati alipofanya ukaguzi katika reli ya Kijabe kule Longonota ambayo iliharibiwa na mafuriko, akisema kwamba wizara yake inakabiliana na hitaji kubwa la kifedha ili kukarabati miundo msingi ambayo iliharibiwa na mafuriko kama vile barabara, madaraja na hata reli.
We've come to make sure that we understand the extent of the damage that has been occasioned by the recent rains and floods. And I want to say that we are saddened to see the extent of destruction. There is a massive cut, as you must have seen here, especially in about 5 sections of the road, of the railway. And these massive cuts have led to disconnection of the infrastructure and require massive investment to restore. You very well know that the meter gauge railway plays a very important role in terms of seamless transportation of cargo from Mombasa all the way to Kampala. And as we speak now, we have missing that connection because of the destruction that was occasioned by the water, the floods. This is massive. We haven't done completely the complete cost, but it's in billions, you can see. Even that, this one bridge alone, even if you were to construct a normal bridge, you would not be talking of, I've been told by the engineers, you would not be talking about anything less than a billion shillings. So all this is serious. And so they are doing the assessment. You can see even access and so forth. So they're doing their computation. It's going to be quite a sizable amount of money.